My name is Joshua Hayes. I'm a ninth grader at Wells Community Academy High School. And today, I'm going to be asking this problem. What is the last digit in 1,234 times 5,678? And I'm going to be multiplying 4 times 8 because they're both in the ones place of each problem. So 4 times 8 is going to give me 32. And in the ones place is 2. So that's my answer. B.